Alrighty, fluffs and non-fluffs, we're back at it with the Ratchet and Clank 3 Let's Play. We're gonna continue down with the missions here for Annihilation Nation before getting moving on with the story. Need a little bit of bolts, so do I want to get the disc leg gun? There's better guns. I love these things. Mini turret guns. Don't ever change. I know they have a variation in the new game. So, hopefully it's just as good. Announcer is really curious if Ratchet bites. Then we'll be certain. But I don't want to use the Infernox armor. Half the time, you don't even need the infector. I love this gun at level 5 compared to the Ratchet and Clank 2 version. It retains the fluidity rather than turning into a meteor gun. Which, I mean, the meteor gun's great, but still. Counting ducks? Some people would call this cruel and unusual punishment. Thank you, love that. And lava gun for being powerful. Challenge complete. Nap time. too easy. Give me a chat, man. Championship bout 2.
Pay attention, folks. This time we're going to switch the challenge mode in mid round.
Die. Okay, good, the gas is gone. Oh yes, he did have a rough job. Doesn't even know who his parents are. Use the rocket gun now. I'm just glad they can't switch no hit challenge. So imagine that, and then just failing because you got hit. Cycling weapons. Who needs a permit in this galaxy? Honestly, I could do these all day. That's why I can't wait for Deadlock. Just because it's pretty much this. Wasn't the best game in the world, but it really was a good action game. Ready to switch weapons.
Ready for the switch.
more weapons you have, the better the cycling weapons are. Time to stop fucking around before I accidentally die to this thing. Because it could very well happen. I really don't want to do 100. $200,000 Yeah, I don't want to waste time on that because I don't have the armor, and nor do I really plan to. I think I'll just continue this no armor run. Don't know why, but I guess it'd be fun. So, without further ado, moving on to the Secret Agent Click.
Activate the cloaking device.
With pleasure, sir. Now you see us. Now you... Oh, crud.
Cut! Cut! That's it! You've disgraced my set for the last time, kid. Take up basket weaving. You're fired! Get me the monkey.
I'll see you at the trailer, Clank.
Agent Clank, meet your new sidekick. All right, forget the chase scene and go right to the grand finale. You did read the script I sent you. First, you narrowly survive a series of death-defying stunts, yada yada. You defeat the terror of Talos, yada yada yada. Finally, you rescue the Baroness, played by the lovely Miss Courtney Gears.
Okay.
And action! All right, this is the part where you take out the henchmen, then chase Maximilian out of the bar. Try to make it look real, all right? Action!
Phew, you punches. Got the stuff,
kid. Now get to Maximilian's office before he can make his escape. Okay, Clank is hot on his tail. Maximilian tries to shake him off in rush hour traffic. All right, I love a good chase scene. Alright, you're doing great, kid. Now, avoid the lasers and meet up with the monkey in the casino parking lot.
Because there's gotta always be a monkey.
In this scene, Agent Clank and the monkey must put aside their differences and work together to reach that ledge. Let's see some real emotion out there, okay?
At least the monkey's smart enough to get on the ledge.
The bridge is out. Think fast. How would Agent Clank get across?
Bum 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 bum. Hey man, go.
it, people. The grand finale, Giant Clank versus the Terror of Talos. Don't screw this up, kid. Action!
Rockets and more rockets.
That's what I'm talking about!
Just don't let up on firing rockets. Giant ninjas. Love how they bleeped that out.
Good.
Ooh, that was close.
Put it in the can and it's a wrap. Take five, people.
Almost took way too much damage there.
Work.
Cut! Printed! That's a wrap, people! Pure box office raritanium, Clank! Even the critics are gonna love it!
You have no idea what a thrill it is to be rescued by a big hunk of titanium alloy like yourself.
Perhaps now you will tell me what Dr. Nefarious is planning.
I have a better idea. Why don't you ask him yourself? I have a present for you, Snooky Wookums.
Ah, I told you to stop calling me that! Just bring me Agent Clank!
Of course, darling.
Where am I? Is someone there? I seem to...
Agent Clank, it is an honor to finally make your acquaintance. I have been following your exploits ever since your first mission, when you defeated the mind-stealing snot beasts from Dimension X.
I believe there has been a misunderstanding. Secret Agent Clank is merely a fictional character I play on the horror video.
Lies! Squishy lies!
Oh, Lem, I can't. It's not right. You're my cousin's uncle's son.
Lies! You are a hero to robots across the galaxy, and yet you deny your own destiny. You choose to bow and scrape before the squishes! Where is your pride in who you are, Agent Clank?
Organic life forms have as much right to inhabit this galaxy as we do. I see no reason to exclude
them. And I will give you a reason. Join me, and together we will rule an entire galaxy of robots. Or refuse. Remain a traitor to your own kind. Follow your beloved squishies into the black hole of oblivion!
Meanwhile, back at Clank's Tranker. Tranker. Trailer. This is why I do not speak. Or read.
Clank should have been back by now. What could be taking him so long?
Little bit of a audio delay, it looks like. Hell yeah, roof inducer. I'm telling you, I cannot speak right now. I love this thing. Of course, gotta use this thing again. Hoping this delay is only through my end and not the actual recording. If it is, I apologize. But sometimes OBS is not perfect. Why are there so many rings? My weapon. And we got the bolt that's up on this side. If they were all like that, it wouldn't be so bad. Apparently there's four stages on this one. Give me a new tool already. Oops. and done. I love that you can change the weather on these. This weapon is so nice.
Clank, where have you been? I thought something happened to you.
I was having my sprockets lubed.
You picked a fine time for a tune-up. Where's Courtney Gears?
Miss Gears has left the planet.
What? What about Nefarious? Did she tell you where he is?
Dr. Nefarious is aboard a star cruiser called the Leviathan.
Okay. Nice job, Clank. So, I'll just call Sasha and have her track down that star cruiser.
Pretty sure they need more information than just a ship that's called the Leviathan. Alright. Let's go back to the Starship Phoenix.
Dudes.
Hey, Skid. How's the stakeout going?
Awesome. A few minutes ago, this totally tricked out space limo rolls up, and dude, you won't believe who was in it. Courtney Gears!
Uh-oh. Were you spotted?
No way, man. I've been staying out of sight, keeping a low profile. I'm like a shadow, dude.
And you're sure it was her?
Totally. She even autographed my t-shirt.
Ugh.
You know how much this thing is worth?
Skid, get out of there.
Hold on a sec, bro. Somebody's coming. Hey, if you dudes are here about the shirt, the bidding starts at 300 bolts. Whoa, chill out, man. Hey!
Skid's in trouble. We better get back to the Obani Moons.
And we'll go there. Defeat Court Gears. And call it that for that episode. Don't know why I'm checking that one. That does some damage. code. Sorry, I'm gonna die right at the end. Just because of how sensitive.
Yep.
Alright, well, at least there was a checkpoint right there. The woeful pains of no armor.
Laboratory for the Bioblitterator.
Let's see what Nefarious has been up to.
Whoa! Like I never knew you were this kinky, Miss Gears.
Don't you ever shut up.
Okay, I'll zip it. Man, the guys aren't gonna believe this.
Like, destroy all squishies, dude.
They turned Skid into a robot? That's impossible!
Not for Dr. Nefarious.
Don't be afraid, Ratchet. The transformation doesn't hurt. Much. Besides, I think you'll enjoy being a robot.
Let's see if you can fight better than you can sing.
We are the future!
Bum, 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 bum. Don't use your dancers as spotter. That was unfortunate. Buy some ammo, do that again. I guess I can't use that. We'll just use this. Gets really close with that. That's what I get for messing around. Trying to level up weapons. Yeah, well, time to do this crap over again. Alright. I wasn't expecting her to die that. There we go.
My fans can't live without me.
One disposable pop star.
Disposed.
You okay, Clank?
Transmission from the Phoenix.
We've located Nefarious' star cruiser. It's refueling at the Zeldrin starport. Cork is already on his way there.
It might be a trap. I think Courtney Gears was setting us up. Even so, it could be our only chance to stop Nefarious. We'll meet Cork at the starport.
Be careful, Ratchet.
Come on, Clank. We'll come back for Skid later.
Destroy all squishies and stuff.
Alrighty, guys. That will be the end of this episode here. So, as always, appreciate you giving the video a like, comment, and subscribe if you're not already. And until the next episode, this is Eclipse Wolf, signing out. Peace.